Successful over and over again. I'm trying to make it to the point where the cycle don't end. Move so swiftly, ain't no telling what I might do again. Watch these haters, ain't no telling what they might do to win. But I ain't worried cause I'm watching. And in my life there ain't no stopping. So you better get out of my way. I'm done talking, I ain't got nothing to say.
Who am I, who am I, who am I? Who am I, who am I, who am I? You said you don't know, you don't need a lie. Get your girl, she be on me all the time. I pull up to the scene and I make it come alive. They try to cross my team, we ain't gonna let it slide. My finesse doesn't come as a surprise. Who am I, who am I, who am I?
Okay, we're back. We're back. Oh man, you know, how do you like my couch and everything? Did y'all be seeing that? Give me some calls, how you, because it's nice and soft. Do y'all like your couch is soft or hard? Okay.
It depends on who's on it with you.
I know I'm gonna get some calls.
Good answer.
Oh, and we got a very special, important commercial on lupus. Okay, so we got to get that in, and we moving along, and things are happening, but we still need more, and we need your money. Okay. Because, hey, look, that's what that is there. When the rent control guy pass you in the morning, either he say hello, or he doesn't say anything. Okay, so right here for the advertising, your lupus and research and everything, we need that. We gotta have that. We got to have that. Okay, so we're gonna go from the beginning. And to my right and to my left, I got a young lady from Philly.
Philly?
I love Philly.
I thought you said Pennsylvania. I didn't know. So you're from Philly. Oh, pardon me. Okay, what part of Philly are you from? Oh, okay. Okay.
Is it true they tow away a lot of cars? No, they get it on cable. So I think it's a show on the show stuff. And you get out your car and you know, you're going to get a hero.
You know, I got to check the hospital.
Okay.
Let me get a Philly cheesesteak. You can't go to Philly without getting a Philly cheesesteak. So with hip hop, we can't go to Philly without checking out Burton Page, right? Word. So who you look up to in the Philly music scene, anybody?
I mean, I look up to
Meek,
girl. I respect his grind.
And what about Edie? He's what he said, she's gone, you know, kind of, so that she married a trillionaire or something.
I mean, I don't watch too much TV, I'll ask her if she has TV.
Yeah.
I don't even sit
there
and watch too much TV, but I'm only here to
get this. Okay, so what do you do in Philly, like, all day, every day? What do you do?
I'll be around with you, I love. I like to drive, I like listening to music. I work.
All right. And you got songs out?
Yeah, I got songs out. I got a couple songs on YouTube. I don't promote much right now because I'm kind of like just an independent artist and then like just doing my thing trying to figure it out.
Okay. You know, I think that's very honest. I like that.
Yeah.
You know, the same
thing. I ain't jumping. Yeah, I mean, like, I ain't going to jump if I don't want to jump.
Okay.
Right.
So you got your own pace?
Yeah. Take my own
risk. Okay.
Take my own face and do my own solo.
I like that.
When was the last time you've been on my show?
The Ron Allen show.
2015.
Wow. That's crazy. And you're back again. That makes me feel good. That makes my heart feel good.
To the BX, now I mean, we got Birdie B in the place, Birdie Baby, alright, check it out, alright, yeah, that's how we do it, let's go.
With no effort, don't know no better, go get a heart like the coldest winter, flow like a river, got a game to deliver, I'm my pretty favorite Birdie Baby, I'm a winner, they don't wanna see me up on a good note. Got homies all around, but my enemies close. Used to tell them I'ma make it, but they took me as a joker. Though the pain still I take it, but remain your hope. Crazy the ones I talk the most, faking was my folks. Now it's time to do this all alone. Consider me as a ghost, acting like you know me. When I got what you need, love me in the streets, but got me in a penitentiary. People don't want me to succeed, but I'm a boss with the keys. Tryna find me a queen, that's me, I'm all I need. People blinded in a 3D, minds are weak, sides get deep. Third eye open so I can see. No effort, don't know no better. Go get a heart like the coldest winter, flow like a river. Got game to deliver. I'm a pretty favorite baby. I'm a winner. Don't think they hear me. I don't think they listen. Balls flipping, spark flames in the kitchen. Flow ridiculous. Don't know what you're missing. My better days when I ain't have a pot to piss in. Picking pennies up, making wishes. Heard it, bird, bird, bird is the word by Peter Griffin. I hear my own competition. If it isn't love, then I'll be a new addition. Dollar to my name, and that's my ambition. Do what I want, don't need your permission. Know my position. Say on point like my intuition. Key sweat, I got you twisted. God's gift like it's Christmas. He's the key, and I'm the ignition. Stay driven, going till my time is finished. If you wanna hate, then good riddance. No effort, don't know no better. Go get a heart like the coldest winter, blow like a river. Got game to deliver. I'm a pretty chicken, pretty baby. I'm a winner. With no effort, don't know no better. Go get a heart like the coldest winter, blow like a river. Got game to deliver. I'm a pretty figure, pretty baby. I'm a winner. With no effort.
Yeah. Birdie baby in the field.
Now, No.
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 No. No lupus.
No lupus.
If we're going to say no to lupus,
we need to know lupus.
Lupus has completely changed my life.
Lupus is one of those things that takes over somebody's body and you don't know anything about it.
It's just unpredictable, it's tricky, confusing.
There's certain things that I can't do, but I still get up every morning and do it.
It's really a cool mystery.
Lupus can impact any organ in the body, any organ.
It was attacking my kidney. Some people, it's the brain, it's the heart.
I'd gone into stage 4 kidney failure, which sent me into respiratory failure, which almost made me lose my life.
When I was first diagnosed, that's when it really kicked in, just knowing that there was no cure.
I really felt like maybe I might not be able to make it through this.
We don't look like we have the disease, and I think that's also part of the problem.
You can be sick even though you don't look sick.
That is one of the cruel aspects of it, is there sometimes people don't believe you.
Lupus does not discriminate. It can affect men, women, white, black, older, younger.
I've had lupus for 10 years.
I am 17 years old.
I am 11.
We've got to find a way to get through this.
The Lupus Foundation of America is a great organization because they're getting people out there, letting people know what it's all about.
And by knowing more, we'll be better able to help and unlock the mysteries that do surround lupus.
There is something we can do. There is hope.
Let's take this moment and turn it into a movement.
End the confusion and end lupus.
There is hope. We just have to get involved. I haven't given up.
I challenge you to know.
No.
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 No, lupus. Go to lupus.org/no and help solve this cruel mystery.
Listen this, me no two talk. When me talk, me attack. Me no lick back, me no two talk. When me talk, me a work it. Me no do the talk talk, me no two talk. When me talk, me attack. Me no lick back, me no two talk. When me talk, me a work it. Me no do the talk talk. Me no do the tack tack, me a work it. But me not sell Kobe in a market. The fans them know me with a new hit. The girls them lock me up like a locket. Man a galis, sugar to Russia, we never jump there. If you try this week, then be a cup a shot. I think I'm Russia. Me no two tack, two tack. When me tack, me a tack, tack. Me no lick back, me no two tack, two tack. When me tack, me a work it. Me no do the tack tack.
When he says to me, how's my child? I say that I've been studying hard all day in school, trying very hard to understand the golden rule. I think I'll color this man father. I think I'll color him love.
So successful, yeah, that would be me. I'm so successful for the G-O-D. I feel successful, yeah, I'm feeling blessed though. Success is the only thing. Oh my God, OMG. Success is the only way. I'm addicted to winning. Success is the major key. I can't last without winning. I'm addicted to succeeding. Like me, I'm grinding. Success is the only thing. Oh my God, OMG, success is the only way. I'm addicted to winning. Success is the major key. I can't not stop winning. I'm addicted to succeeding. Like ARP, girl, look what it did in me. Dang, gonna fold all, aim to fold all. Win, lose, or draw, I'ma get it all. I've been better off than to win it all. What am I soul and I'm going back. Ain't no looking back, ain't no turning back. Success in my mind, that's what I'm looking at. Feeding for success, a monkey on my back. Hold up, shooting out the stars, aim for the moon. As I shoot out the stars, feeling so successful. I might buy me a star, even if I miss the moon. I'ma be among the stars. I'm hustling for my last name, for my last name. My host power, I'm gonna for success. Striving for success, cause I know a host power. I know success is the only thing. Oh my God, OMG, success is the only way. I'm addicted to winning. Success is the major key. I cannot stop winning. I'm addicted to succeeding. Like yeah, I played God, look what I did it. Success is the only thing. Oh my God, OMG, success is the only way. success is the major key. I can't ask that when I'm addicted to succeeding. Like, yeah, I believe God, look what it did in me. Dang. Success tell me it's a monster. I crave it like it's the last thing sitting on my plate, and I'm sitting here starving. I need it like the air in my lungs got something to take over and conquer.
Yeah, yeah, sitting by the open fireplace,
yeah.
In my favorite Miss Gansy, sing a few bars of a melody and it sound as sweet can be. But as I got up to take a look around, said my feet got in the way. I stumbled toward the floor, she was right at the door. I could see her face, but how could it be? She ran away from me.
Was she the cleanup woman?
But respect.
Yeah.
I'm a brand new entertainer. I me come from Kingston, Jamaica. But me living in New York City. I'm an occupation, I'm a construction worker. Say that my wicked and wild. Me say my well versatile. Me come from Romney dancehall. And now it's up the party, you see. Me have a lyrics like dirt. For your money's worth. Please, Mr. Producer, produce this song for me. I wouldn't like another entertainer to pirate my lyrics from me. Please, Mr. Producer, produce this song for me. I don't want an ex-entertainer to pirate my lyrics from me. I'm gonna give you sneak review. I wear me have up my sleeve. Me have a east like the ex-president. How much them a fight against him? Then I'm a hope I stay in the ground. I'm a living in New York City.
Now,
early in the morning, before I goes to work, my baby she make breakfast for me and she put it on the table. You see. Please, Mr. Producer, produce this song for me.
Okay.
I don't want an entertainer to pirate my lyrics for me. Please, Mr. Producer, produce this song for me. I don't want an entertainer to pirate my lyrics for me. Please, Mr. Officer, I'm here beg you a token, sir. Please, Mr. Dentist, I would like you to check out my teeth. Can't you see, and this girl have no love for me.
Ooh, yeah.
And my little wifey, don't you see, migration wants to support me. Every human have the rights to be free. But yet still, me say the police have brutalized me. Please, Mr. Producer, produce a song for me. I don't want that.
Girl, I know that we've been through tough things.
Let it go.
It's so hard when we feel it won't last.
But you know,
they say this and they say that.
But they can't step up in our shoes.
I see you grinding for your own, but I wanna feed you right.
Through the ups and downs, you stayed around. You always been around.
Girl, I know that we've been through tough things.
Let it go.
Step up in our shoes.
birds in the trees.
Was a kid around the way, living on the block. Sirens and cops, fiends and crack rocks. And every other day, they licked those shots to escape from that world he watched. Video music box, invents the slick Rick, teenage love. Hey young world, children's story. It was songs like that, made him want to rap. The absence of a dad put them a pen in the pad, and the ghetto world would stop. And all he had in his head was make it to the top, make it to the top, make it to the top. Practice rapping, got nice up the top, took his style to the park. Flow got admired, and the mic became a messiah. Poetry in motion, a living work of art, here's where the dream starts. Make it to the top, might be a star. Make it to the top, might buy out the bar. Make it to the top, the hood and pop bottles. Make it to the top, get all the top models. Make it to the top, get more beef than McDonald's. Make it to the top. They calling me handsome, make it to the top. I might buy a mansion, make it to the top. I might find Christ, make it to the top. Might lose my damn life, make it to the top. There's plenty of champagne and more presidents than the campaign. Make it to the top, get a champagne range. Make it to the top, might get a damn plane. Make it to the top, might go out like Eddie Kane. Who knows what's way to the top of the game.
This is Kamal Amani, a.k.a. Kamal Supreme, and we want to thank you, thank everybody for coming over and checking out the Ron Alexander Music Couch.
Thanks, Kamal, for coming down, man. It was great.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, from Jersey.
Jersey.
It's something else, boy, and all of that. And if you don't believe there's a God, look out side down and the wind and everything going this way and that way. And bless everybody who's here again to see another day, okay? I know we just don't say that all the time, but oh my goodness, what can I say? This show was dedicated to my father, Minister Homer G. Alexander, who passed away a little while back. And hey, you know, it's a little tough, but we getting in there right now. All my guests that came down, man, wasn't they great? Hey, give me a call, write me in, telephone me, inbox me. You know how I do. And we're doing something a little different. Okay, so let me know. Everything can't stay the same. Okay? So this is what we're doing right now. And I want to thank everybody for, they just want to keep me in. You know, I'm ready to retire, but you gotta be crazy. But wow. Hey man, thank you. I'm really serious.
Ron, can I say something? Thousands, really, literally, thousands. You have touched thousands of youth in the Bronx. You were right there when hip hop started. Thousands of you have come through. You have put them on. You gave them a chance, gave them exposure. I had professors in college that lived over here. My mother's friends lived over here in New York, and they saw you, and they let the people know in Jersey that they were seeing you. So when someone comes on your show, they get seen, and that's what we need, because without you, other people acting snooty. They want favors to get a little promotion. They want all this nonsense going, politics. But you, from your heart, put people on. So we thank you for that.
I'd like to thank my daughter. Basically, she's behind the scenes.
Plans, they ain't regular. How you know? 'Cause you see it on the regular. I'm a
Yeah. We
got Javio in the building.
Well, we are stationed now, base. Our home base is in the Boogie Down Bronx. So come on down if you want to get on the show. Just want to talk to me or whatever, any advice or things of that nature. And see how the music game runs, how it works. You'll be surprised. You'd be really surprised. And Pretty Ricky, I'd like to thank you for coming on the show. B-Boy Records, Boogie Down from the KRS-One, B-Nice, Scott Rock, Red Alert. They know more than I do.
Smith and Wesson.
Yeah. It's just, it's so crazy. I'm blessed.
Yeah.
And this is what that is right there. And you know, to see your guys do your thing is a beautiful thing. On the road, hey, that's a beautiful thing. I love it. So thank you so much. So remember, you are judged by the company you keep. And you are somebody. And I love it.